This afternoon, the city of Omaha unveiled the new statue at the Korean-Vietnam Peace Memorial. Donations to the Parks Department made this tribute possible. Those funds will be used to restore the World War II colonnade and for other improvements at Memorial Park. Today, Mayor Gene Stothert and the commander of the 55th Air Wing at Offutt Air Force Base took part in the dedication.